So we just arrived to Soyang Hanok, which is a coffee gallery and Hanok stay, where the group BTS filmed an editorial for a magazine and also stayed in that Hanok right over there. And we're gonna get in and see how beautiful this place is, because they have a lot of beautiful art, a lot of beautiful constructions, and especially the most exciting part, the Hanok, which is the traditional houses in Korea. So let's go! Inside, and the architecture is so beautiful. I've been going nowhere lately. It's time to start all over and go for it. Cause they don't even know me yet. But that's something I don't regret. Every night I close my eyes and see only lavender dreams, baby. What can I do when a million things are running through? Million things I can't undo. I just sleepwalk, I just sleep talk. That's all I got. What can I say when a million things I can't undo? So much nature, and the whole place is so peaceful and so wonderful that I really recommend, if you can come, to have a look. People right now, since it's daytime, they can just sit in there and take pictures, and that's the place where the group stayed. So let's go check out a little bit more what's around here.
Only lavender dreams, baby. What can I do when I'm ill?